Do you want to elevate your PowerPoint slide designs? Here is one must-know trick when using PowerPoint Designer. Hey everyone, I'm Jennifer Sharkey, presentation and public speaking consultant. Like many of you, I use PowerPoint Designer on a regular basis. However, it can be a bit frustrating when the designs are not exactly what you want or need. Maybe you want to change colors of the shapes, hide specific elements, or even move them around the slide. Fortunately, the selection pane lets you modify a design suggestion. Let me show you how it works. First, apply a design suggestion. Select an object and click the Format tab. Click the Selection Pane button. The panel to the right will list all of the objects on the slide. The name of the object will give a clue as to what it is, or you can click a title to see where it is on the slide or what it is on the slide. To modify a shape color, select it in the Selection Pane, click the Shape Fill option, and change the color. To hide an object, select it in the Selection Pane, click the small eye icon to the far right of the object name. The eye will then have a slash through it. If you're struggling to get good design suggestions from PowerPoint Designer, click the card to learn more to leverage this feature. If you're getting value from this video, I invite you to like and subscribe. The next option has me really excited. It's a fairly new feature update, and as far as I can tell right now, it is only available to Windows 365 subscribers. Fingers crossed it'll be rolled out to Mac users soon. And I'd love to hear from you in the comments if you know more about this feature. On the selection pane to the far right of each object, there is a lock icon. For some objects, it might be locked and others unlocked. Most design idea objects will be locked. This is why you can't move them around on the slide. So all you need to do is just click the lock to unlock the object, and now you can move it anywhere you like. You can also resize the object if you want. Continue watching for more PowerPoint slide design strategies.